Good morning, children. In previous class, we read the story Mew and Shu. Now we will do new words and word meaning of the same chapter. First, grab. Second, peace. Third, loudly. Four, extra. Five, bite. Six, divide. Seven, equal. Eight, tour. Nine, instead. 10, thought. 11, climbed. 12, continued. 13, suggested. 14, disappeared. 15, louder. Next, we will do the word meaning. First, grab. Take something quickly and roughly. Second, divide. Share or cut something into smaller parts. Third, loudly. That makes a lot of noise. 4. Extra. More than what is usual. 5. Tour. Tear. 6. Continued. Doing something. 7. Instead. In the place of something or somebody. I hope you have understood today's class. You will do this work in your copy in beautiful letters. And now we will learn question answer in the upcoming class. Thank you.